Hi guys, what is going on? It's Sam and welcome back to another video. Today is another day in the life video or a vlog, and today I'm off to Arsenal. It's another Norwich City game. We need something out of this game because Newcastle and Sunderland both play before us, and if we're not in the relegation zone on goal difference by the end of their games, then I'd be pretty pleased, because if you don't know, we're in the relegation zone at the moment on goal difference under Sunderland. But I think we can get a point today. We'll probably get spanked. That's pretty much my thoughts on it. I'm going with Josh today, and we're going on the train, so it's pretty much similar to the other videos. See you there.
Yeah, we have arrived in the Emirates, then a good smooth journey. Newcastle just beat Crystal Palace, and Sunderland's got a last minute penalty and drew. The team's been released. The song's in defence, probably going to lose, but what do you think, Mucky?
I'm not expecting much. We're coming against a good team, but they don't know about Wenger at the moment. They're not playing to their strengths. I mean, this is a good time to play Arsenal. We've just got to turn up and we have to perform.
Yeah, I mean, the protest might make a difference, but I just hope those two results earlier and don't get to the players.
Okay, full time at the Emirates then. 1-0 defeat to Danny Welbeck goal. It was a deflected goal, I think, even better. We played really well, didn't take our chances, and They punished us for it. Arsenal didn't even look up for it, to be honest, but they get the 3 points. What are your thoughts on that, Muggy?
Well, I thought we deserved something, to be honest. Arsenal didn't really... They just passed all game. Took a chance. We didn't take our brilliant 6 chances that we had.
Yeah, summarise that perfectly.